KT, Koi's Choice, premium food, reasonably priced, promotes vibrant color and healthy growth. Hope you enjoy the video of these beautiful Japanese koi eating. You guys just see that bluegill? That bluegill is trying to get some too. So this koi right here is about 5 years old. His name is Whitey, and he is a white Japanese koi. And he is about, I think, like, probably like 45 pounds. Got a little red-eared slider here. Learning lesson. It has blue eyes, and those little whiskers you see are called barbels. They're used to sense food in the weeds of the pond. This is scales. He's smaller. He's about 3 years old, and he's about 30 pounds. Here's my favorite. He's about 5 years old, about 50 pounds. His name is Nemo. He's a Japanese butterfly koi. I've trained him to eat out of my hand. I trained him to balance that pellet of food on his nose like you just saw. I love how they bubble whenever they eat. And if I haven't mentioned his name is Nemo. And if I sound so weird, if you guys are wondering why I sound so weird, I am sick. And he is our biggest. Okay, so here is Pattern. He's about 6 years old. Very colorful, very pretty, highly pregnant. Since he's so big, he has a little bit of trouble getting up to the food. And then here is our other one. This right here is Shine. He is a smaller one. He's about 3 years old. Each of these guys weigh about 45 pounds. Oh, and we got our other koi here. This is Yellowbottom, the
45-pound 7-year-old butterfly koi. He's the oldest of the bunch. Give it a little bit more so they don't have to fight over it. He is a bit darker color, but then by his bottom, he is all yellow. Another one just came. This is Marble, another butterfly koi. She's about 4 years old, about 55 pounds. Oh yes, there is another one. Cowboys down there. This is Buttermilk, because he kind of looks like Buttermilk, because he's white and then he got some goldish yellow on him. He might not be hungry. Usually he'll eat, but sometimes he doesn't like eating in the afternoon. Try one more time, see if he'll eat. I don't think he's going to eat today. Right here we got some really pretty ringneck ducks. If you guys enjoyed this video and found this relaxing, feel free to comment down below. Please like and subscribe. I post videos every day, so I will see you in the next video. And leave a comment letting me know if you want to see more videos like this. Have a great day. Bye.